Travis Kraft with the West Central Montana Avalanche Center. It's March 27th, 2020. We're up here around Sealy Lake, and what we've had today is we've had sunshine, we've had wind, and we have snow. What we've been seeing is on these steep cliff bands in these back bowls is we saw some loose dry releases today when the sun came out. They weren't very big, probably enough to knock a rider off their feet, but not enough to bury them. As we get more snow, what we're going to want to watch for is how that snow is bonding to our old snow surfaces. Under here, we've got a pretty stout crust, so those small sloughs were running a pretty far distance, but they weren't entraining a lot of snow. The other thing we want to keep an eye out for is we've got wind starting to pick up, and there is plenty of snow to transport. Ski and ride safe.